fighting
out of Rio de Janeiro, Brazil.
Ladies and gentlemen, he is the former UFC light heavyweight champion, Vitor Laquino Belfort.
And when the action begins, our referee in charge of the Octagon, Dan Murgliata.
Dan Murgliata.
Ready?
Here we go.
Lyoto Machida is perhaps the very best fighter at lunging in with unpredictable striking. His sniper-like attack is very confusing to opponents, as well as his unusual karate stance. His takedown defense is highly underrated. Good combination.
视频前的你，如果在男性持久力、勃起硬度等方面不满意，现在就加郭老师微信358163379，让郭老师帮助你持久坚挺，延时20到40分钟，补肾壮阳，延时助勃，增强夫妻性生活，28天彻底告别快男软男，做回自信的自己。记住微信358163379。
Gonna pay the price there to the body. Gotta be careful. You don't want to eat too many of those power hooks downstairs. And just inches away from landing one of those big right hands.
Nice. Oh, beautiful leg kick.
How about that chin?Oh, nice check on the leg kick offering there.
Ooh, that's a powerful body kick right there.
He's fainting with that kick.
Nice shot to the body there. Blocks the shot.
Oh.
Massive hook shot is true. Now we'll see if he can follow it up. Oh! He's able to slip the left there.
Yeah, he's digging into that leg kick. He's got nice snap to that leg kick. Very nice.
Oh! Some nice back and forth action here.
That one hurt. Very good exchanges here.
Belfort gets the tie clinch here. Keeping busy here on the clinch with the knees.Belfort's got the tie clinch, Joe. This could be trouble. And there comes the separation now. The